Vlogmas day 6, and I look like somebody's grandma. But I just got up, so I gotta hurry up and get dressed because it's like 8:30 something, and my mom says she's supposed to be here at like 9 or 9:15 because we're gonna go eat at Foodcraft for breakfast. So let me get ready, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I'm dressed and I'm ready and I look crazy, but this is what I'm wearing. Just some sticky nails and some leggings and a sweatshirt. So let's go. Mom beat me to the car.
Arming away. Exit now.
So we are here. We made it to Foodcraft because she decided she wants to take me to breakfast this morning.
I don't want you to just record me every time.
Why?
Because I just want to have a day.
Because he's so extra.
Getting out there. Mimosas.
I got French toast.
Stop. You want something?
You guys, so the food was great. It was awesome. So if you live in Virginia and you want some good old breakfast food, go and check out Foodcraft. I think they're in, what, Yorktown, Virginia? But they're really good, and they serve food at a reasonable price. Ooh, I got a Joann's coupon. But, yeah, so my mom, she's in the dollar store right now. I'll probably go back home. Y'all know, like, in my last vlog, I told you I got my nails done. I didn't get my feet done, so I might go get a pedicure today. I don't know. But we will figure it out. Guys, so a couple of hours has gone by. What time is it now? It's like what, 4 or something. So I'm out the house finally, but I'm at Wendy's, about to order me some food, and I gotta stop at the bank, and then I gotta go pick up my aunt Keisha, and then I'll go to the dance studio. Get up super early in the morning, I feel like everything is just dragging, because normally when I don't have to work, I wake up late. I don't have nothing else to do. So, but yeah, I will see you guys when I get to my next destination. Okay, you guys, so I'm sorry for the bad lighting, but I'm just in my car waiting on my aunt to come out, so I just got my little car light on. But I'm super excited because your girl gets paid tomorrow, and you know what that means. I gotta finish doing some Christmas shopping, but I'm thinking about buying some more hair. I'm gonna make another wig. But y'all help me out. Should I get straight hair? But I mean, you know, I always get body wave hair, or should I get some deep wave or either some curly hair? Just let me know, because I don't know, and I'm buying it tomorrow. No ifs, ands, or buts. I'm buying my hair tomorrow because I'm sick of the short wig. I'm ready for some long bundles, and I have to look good for Vlogmas, okay? It's the month of December. I have to look good for Christmas. So, y'all, let me know which hair I should get. Comment down below, and I'll make sure I do a video of me unboxing the hair and doing a review and things like that. So let me know. So now I'm at my mom's dance studio. Oh, my camera looks amazing. But yeah, now I'm at my mom's dance studio.
This is the studio. I look a mess. I look a mess. But I used to dance here. But you know, I'm grown now. So on to the next. Me. Look at my mommy. And then grandma, grandpa. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, don't look at me. I was fat. Some more of the kids' pictures. Look at me looking burnt. Look at me again. Mom. And then all the other pictures. Yeah, so that's a little. Oh, those are cute. That's their little outfits.
What? Yeah, they got
to try on. Hopefully, they answer that. Oh, Ma, I've had to mute you out. So, a little run through of the suit. Oh. I feel like I've been gone for a really long time. Y'all, isn't this cute? You know, if you live in Hampton, Newport News, if you live in Virginia, oh my God, all the trophies. You know, just go ahead. Sign your kids up, you know.
Yeah.
So that's my mom. You seen her in the other
vlogs. I'm sorry, I'm in my dance form. We get ready for competition.
My mom was my dance teacher.
Totally transferred, honey. Hampton, Virginia, if you want your child to dance, I am just as good as the Dancing Dolls and Abby mixed together. I will give you life, honey. Cha-cha.
But that's my mom. She's also a dance teacher. She was my dance teacher. So yeah, dancing here for a while. Let me show you everything else because it's so cute. Look at the costume. It's so cute. But yeah, this is where that action happens. You know, I bust a little move. I might have to do a little turn or spin for y'all. But yeah.
Oh yeah.
This is grandma. Y'all seen her in my last vlog.
Yes.
And I'm always looking different. Because I just enjoy being with my granddaughter. So, Merry Christmas to all of you.
This is Mama Night at the studio.
Okay, that's like
and this is Aunt Keisha.
I even put a sash star just in case.
She got panties right now, but.
Oh, she, hello. Blah.
Hey, girl, hey.
This is Blah. Thought I wouldn't find out. Thought I didn't know how to play the game. Could have screamed at you for hours. Instead, I was screaming somebody else's name. There are no rules. Now I can do whatever I want. I can never lose. So it's funny how you thought you won, but I was playing.
Okay guys, well that pretty much sums up day 6 of Vlogmas. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment below about the hair ideas because I still don't know what I'm gonna do.
But I will see you guys in day 7 of Vlogmas, which is tomorrow. I'll try to get up bright and early, but who knows. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. I just shopping anywhere.